Hi, this is John, and welcome to a new Drunk Chef episode. I'm at the cottage today, and I think what I'm going to do is actually do some bacon and eggs with maybe some tomato over a live fire. We'll be coals by the time I get to it, but I'm going to give it a shot because I'm at the cottage, so why not? I'm going to do it right down there. So stay tuned, and let's make some bacon and eggs at the cottage. So like I said, we don't need a big fire. I just want a little fire so I can spread the coals and cook right on top of the coals. So I'm going to build a fire and show you how. Hopefully I remember how to do it correctly. And then we'll go from there. Okay, so I've just got some paper here and some small kindling. Let's get this thing lit up here. Yep. So I'm going to let this burn for a little bit. I'm going to add a little more wood. I don't want a huge fire. I just want enough to build a nice layer of coals so I can do the bacon and eggs and tomato. So like I said, I'm not going to make this overly complicated because I'm at the cottage after all. So I'm just going to cut some bacon and get some eggs and tomato and some English muffins, and we'll just make it and eat. I was taking a look around and I found this awesome cast iron tray, which is perfect for my fire. And I'm just going to get it all on right on here. Oh, I'm so hungry already. Okay, this is starting to look pretty good. It's mostly embers, which is good. Still burning a little bit of the wood. So I've got my tray here, which I've just sprayed with a bit of nonstick pan. If you want to take a stick. And I'm going to set it over top of that for a couple minutes while I go get my stuff upstairs. That was cool. I actually found some fresh basil as well here on the property. Perfect. So I'm just going to cut the stuff up and then I'm going to throw it up on my flat top. You can come up nice, smells great, got some tomato on it too. And now I'm gonna add my eggs. I don't think you can hold on to this. So I've got some bacon and tomato, of course, egg, and there's some basil, and some English muffins that he's toasted.
And this, Daddy, I think it's going to be great.
Yeah, me too.
There's one for Mommy and one for Daddy.
I want one for. So there you pretty much have it, a cottage version of, I don't know what the hell it is, bacon and eggs with tomato and English muffin with a bit of basil. Enjoy.